My name is Michael A. Lamar. I'm a gunnery sergeant in the United States Marine Corps.
My name is Harold Yeo, Specialist E4 in the United States Army.
My name is Joe Johnson. I'm a GSM, a gas turbine systems mechanic, and I'm in the U.S. Navy.
This shop can do absolutely anything. People will come in and want to do full restorations on older vehicles. We've even worked on stagecoaches. Yeah, we've done horses' hoofs. Pretty much we do just about everything. It all depends on the individual's abilities.
My name is Michael A. Lamar. I'm a gunnery sergeant in the United States Marine Corps.
My name is Kevin Alexander Davies. I'm a corporal in the United States Marine Corps.
Michael Fork, Marine Corps, Gunnery Sergeant.
My name is Joshua Harrison. I am a Lance Corporal in the United States Marine Corps.
Our initial ideas for Scion Battle of Builds fermented out of what we do every day with tactical vehicles and the off-road aspect of what we our challenges in countries of Iraq and Afghanistan.
Four-wheel drive is huge out here. So we got a lot of open desert, a lot of places where we like to drive as fast as we can, but we don't have any asphalt.
One of the things that we wanted to do from our original design was putting big mud tires on it like you see on any four-wheel drive. Now the problem with that was these wheel wells were not made to have a big tire stuffed underneath them. I mean, they come with a 16-inch rim and a regular tire.
When we originally looked at it, we were looking at more of like a bolt-on fender flare, kind of like the Tacomas, where when you go with an aftermarket fender flare, it bolts on and you see the fasteners. And in the execution, Harrison, the way he was looking at it, it just wasn't going to work. So he's been diligently molding the fender flares into the body and creating a wide body kit out of it.
Here was our other major hurdle to get over, was trying to figure out a place to mount this, because we don't have this is not the same mounting as a RAV4. So we basically took a piece of quarter inch steel plate, cut it out, and made reinforcements all the way around and extending it down far enough for the input to it to be able to handle coming from the tunnel.
It took about 4 days to just do the arch, and then another 3 or 4 days to do the subframe bracket. And just in that 3 or 4 days, we made the kidneys and the Ford mounts for that. The most challenging part of the product has been adapting the all-wheel drive system. We had to source parts from other Toyotas to create an all-wheel drive system that isn't used currently in the United States.
Because we're making it all-wheel drive, what we did was take the ideas from a Toyota Matrix all-wheel drive, the S model, and we have the gas tank and the heat shield that has room for the drive shaft to come through. For the interior, what we're doing is going to cat skin, and they're making us leather seats that in the middle are going to be the coyote brown to match the paint, and on the outsides be black with the tan stitching. And in kanji, which is Japanese writing, we're going to have our team name Kai Hei Tai, which is, you know, warrior from the sea, going down the middle of the backrest.
You got the guys that are doing the racer style tune. They're putting the lights, they're putting the sound system, they're putting, you know, probably a turbo on there and maybe some aesthetics. We're doing something completely unique. Everybody wants an off-wheel drive or all-wheel drive off-road car, but not everybody has a car of this size and this manufacturer with those features.
I don't think we're gonna win. I know we're gonna win. We're going against everything that you have ever seen with an XB.
We know our team's gonna win because the Marines are the best. We always bring nothing but the best to everything that we do.